start your messenger and try to send message into your messages table. Okay, go to messages. Here, inspect console. Click on any conversation. I will try to send message, and you can see in our controller we have this. We can display this, but we need fetch user two from message table. Okay, here fetch user two. Let's say DB table name messages, and our logic is where conversation ID is phone ID. Okay, and where user two not equal to logged in ID. Who is logging? Not equal to that ID. I need just that person who is talking to me. Okay, not my data. And get now. Just try to display fetch. And field name is user two. Okay, now we will see in the console. Refresh. Click on here. Send message. Okay, this error in our messages. Okay, 500 error means your query is not right. Okay, click here. You will see it's ID 10. 10 means this person. Now I clear the console. Click on other conversation. Now try to add message. Now you can see we get the other person ID is 3. 3 is Anita. Now everything is okay. Save it to new variable name. A variable name is very difficult thing. Okay, now send message. Okay, here make any variable name DB table. Our table name is messages. Now insert will be by array. Okay, first of all user two we have a variable, and user from who is logged in. Okay, and message we have saved in message, and status, yeah, one, and our conversation ID we have already in own ID. Okay, everything is okay. User two from message. Let me check in the structure of our table. Yeah, user from two conversation ID message status, everything is okay. Now it will be if sent will show message sent. Okay, it's just for testing. We will change it. Refresh and browse your this. You will see messaging here. Click on any conversation. Hi Anita, call me later. message sent. Browse, you will see message sent. But we need to display messages on the same time. We don't need refresh. Okay, for that, first of all, go to your resources, messages, and make it hidden. We don't need to display this text box. Okay, refresh. We don't need to display this. Okay, just text box. Okay, now if I send message to this person, it will display here. How? Let me show you. For that, go to your assets and wait, route web.php, and you have a messages, single messages. Okay, this one ID, by ID. Okay, copy this because we already have a conversation ID. Okay, here, paste here. We are not displaying any successful message, just change the conversation ID we have here, this one. Okay, it will display array. You can see, refresh. If I try to display message, let's say hi today, you will see it's your array, but it's not completed because we need to display by that. Okay, for that, go to profile.js and you will see this one. We try to achieve this, but for that we need two lines, this one. Copy this, and here, if successful message, here just single messages response dot data. That's all. Refresh. Randomly add, you will see your message on the real time. You don't need any console now. Just refresh. Try to send message to any other person. Hi again, Nita. You will see in the real time message. Now I will try to log out and send message by any other person. Let's say Anita, login. I am busy, Hardeep. I can't talk. Yeah, you can see it's girl, send message. Yeah, okay. So is you can try this. If you have any problem, please comment, or you can send me email. I will reply you and fix your problem. I will happy to help you. Okay, thank you guys. See you in the next video.